watching GZ TV. I am Juju. So, y'all hear that? Silence. No kids. I don't even know what to do with myself. Both the kids is with their grandmothers, and me and Erica's about to go have some fun. First, we're gonna go by my parents' house. My dad's barbecue, so we're gonna go eat there really quick, and then we're gonna go downtown because they're having a Cinco de Mayo block party. Yeah, a little block party. So we're gonna go there, have some drinks, and listen to some music and dance a little bit. And yeah, we're just gonna be free. We're just gonna have fun. So I'm just gonna record a little bit of it for y'all so y'all can see the fun that we have. And yeah. Oh yeah, y'all. I've been having 1,000 subscribers for a while. And I'm trying to get monetized. So if y'all watching this video, y'all might as well go ahead and watch some old videos. Or y'all could just play my playlist. Just let it run. Have it run on your computer or something, like your TV, something, just let it run. You ain't gotta sit there and watch it, just let it run for me. But anyway, yeah, we're about to go. See y'all in a minute. It's always one of them. Here we are down here, downtown. Little Eric got on our shirt. It's funny he has it on here because there's not many of us down here.
Oh, ain't no.
Right?
Set up and branch up and start
a bar. It's a cute bar. The kids are over there playing. It's about time for them to go in, ain't it? About time to go. Those are our little margarita thing. You put that Mexican stuff on it. I forgot what it's called. What's it called? Tajin? Tajin. That stuff. I was so hungry. They got food over here, tacos and stuff. And this started way earlier, like 2 p.m. 2 a.m. So people are chilling and stuff. Ugh, I don't know how I feel about it. How do you feel about it?
What?
The drink. We about to play this guy. I never played this. What's it called? Hacky Sack. Yeah, getting in with his drink. Fuck them kids, but still babies in here. That's why ain't nobody dancing. Look at all these babies. All right, that's better. I think I can make that. Yeah, that's better. Everybody started off. No. Too hard. You gotta keep going. Oh, wait, he just stopped. You gotta keep going. We don't know. What did he say? What did he say?
You in her DM, I'm in her mouth, we not the same. Flipping the funk, the heat, the fire, got the flame. Came with the gift, the gab, and blessed with lots of gain. Be mad at me, they know I'm not to blame. You in her DM, I'm in her mouth, we not the same. Flipping the funk, the heat, the fire, got the flame. Came with the gift, the gab, and blessed with lots of gain. Be mad at me, they know I'm not to blame. But I'm too geeky to be preaching, I just show out. Winning and it's looking like a blowout. Pile up my paper, let it grow out. If it ain't about no money, I don't go out. I'm too geeky to be preachy, I just show out. Winning and it's looking like a blowout. Pile up my paper, let it grow out. If it ain't.
Hey y'all, this is the next day. We still don't have the kids. Oh, you don't got your hat. Oh, you better go back and get that.
Yeah.
He got no haircut, he gotta wear his hat.
Shit, I'm like, hold on, something ain't right.
This is blurry. But yeah, we still don't have the kids, so we're about to go have brunch. We thought we was about to hang out a little longer, but Gigi was like, I'm about to bring him. We're like, wait, we're about to go to lunch first. So yeah, we're about to go do that, and hopefully we can sit on the rooftop. Hopefully it's not too packed, because people here love brunch on Sundays. And it looks like it's gonna rain. I hope it don't rain. I want to sit outside. Mm-hmm. Like Eric recorded. He was snapping. Fuck the kids. Let the kids staycation. It's our little Benson area. We done been in all our little areas. That's where we're going, a little rooftop right there. Hope they have room for us up there. Look like they about to have some competition next door. Well, the rooftop spot didn't work out for us. Then we tried another spot. They had about 45 minute wait. And then another spot, they didn't have brunch. And then another spot, it's an hour wait. So we are at a different area, called the Exarban area. We're gonna see if they have anything for us. So let's see.
Was that the
fresh food. Look at this little area, isn't it cute? Fresh fruit and vegetables and stuff. This is a little area, hopefully. I have some food over here. Oh, that Beacon Hill place is over there. I forgot. But we can see if they have anything over there. It's cute though, but they don't really have no brunch food. We're looking for like brunch. Brunch food. What they got? They got a little setup over there. A little pop-up shop. Now they got a little beach area over there. Look, they doing. Right. They added all kind of little cute stuff over here. Look at that. Fit Club. Our movie theater. That shit still ain't open, is it? We finally found a place. 5-6 places later for brunch. Beacon Hills. It's cute. We're outside. We had to wait just a little tad bit. It's cute out here. Yeah, how are you?
Doing well. Put that on top.
The little thing up here. All this around here. Cute. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of too. I'm like, oh, they're plastic. We can drink out of that. Here's a little menu. Here goes our drink. I got a pear mimosa. It looks like some pink lemonade. Eric got the Hawaiian mimosa. We got to see what them taste like. See, I'm glad I got my Oma. Thank you. Look at this. My French toast. I got the caramel vanilla. Some eggs. Eric got the chicken and waffles. We so hungry. I'm about to tear this up, y'all. Tear it up. Oh, yes. So, y'all, we back home. We got the kids back. So, our F them kids weekend is over. Huh? Oh! Wait.
Wait, don't give me. Sorry. Hey, guys.
Anywho, dang, we still need to take that off. I'll be forgetting about that. That's Christmas.
Yo, she not gonna remember that. She just told me.
I just noticed it because it was in the camera, but it's always up, so it's just like, it's May. Why is it still up?
You see that?
Yeah. This is what happens. Stop! She messed her lip up. That's what happens when you're always on your phone. She dropped her phone on her face. But anyway, y'all, I'm tired. We about to just chill, probably drink some wine, watch some TV. It's about the rain. Listen to the rain.
Y'all, I love the rain. Like, when I like to sleep in the rain a lot. Oh, but the rain.
What's wrong with her?
Really good.
Yeah, get your rest now. Tomorrow we about to do some deep cleaning. But y'all, thanks for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed our little weekend. We had fun with that damn.
They ain't seen me when you started this.
Earlier, yesterday.
Okay.
All right, y'all.